I'm thankful for God to give me the strength to do all these things, and I look forward to doing it. I support the Knights of Pythias, my number one charity.